Let's do this thing.
Let's do this thing!
Warming up. Okay. Can't make that jump because it has to be.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Here.
Thank you.
don't get those ones. Yeah, boy.
Yeah!
What? What? I hit the ceiling? What's the WoW forfeit to Bolivia? The ending of the last run. Landing on the flag like that was one of the craziest things that's happened to me in a game. Yeah. shit. Go.
That!
My first death on any of these. Oh, come on now.
Thank you.
Maximum swag. Maximum swag. Thank you. No. Fate of Olivia, yes. I am eventually going to try 100% on this playthrough. It might take me a while, but that is the idea. Killing these guys. I know, Fated Oblivion, that there's a ridiculously difficult level at the end of this, so I'm aware, at least, that I might fail. Thank you.
I got the. Wait, what? Is that a power up stuff? Is that a invincibility stone or a? I don't know, I probably should use my spare item more. I guess I'm like trying to, I don't know, save it up for, I mean, I use it occasionally, but you gotta be, I think you're right, I need to use that way more often. I think because it was a raccoon suit earlier, and I was like, oh, I should save the raccoon suit, because maybe I'll need it in a really tough level. But some of these levels aren't really tough. I just haven't used it. It got traded out for a boomerang suit anyway. I kind of prefer the raccoon suit to just about anything in this. Thank you. kind of do that sideways to get the stamp.
I know I can't make it over this one.
Star, frog friend. That does. Okay. That one.
He doesn't stop. Alright, I got this thing.
Good.
from somewhere.
Thank you. had it though. I could. Why won't he go? Okay, there. Oh my. Just one life, and then I'm calling it. Let's go!
All right.
Okay, but I'm done. Thanks for watching.